during a four-year span. He led the league in interceptions when he was at New England. Here's third down. Garoppolo all kinds of time. And it's, again, Mayer out to the 46 and a first down.
Finishing of the drive late in the game. Like, you're losing 20, 30 plays a game.
Third and seven. Garoppolo again. It's Mayer with the catch, the wiggle, the spin, and the first down. Down at the 32-yard line. Renfro comes into the lineup for the Raiders. Second and 10 and a stumble, a recovery, and Jacobs with a stiff arm. And that's Jackson shoving him out about a yard short of the first.
And this is also a punt field goal.
Getting a long crack at it now. Third and 11. Pressure. Pass. Dropped. Dropped by Carter, who would have easily had the first down. Entered the league as a rookie with the Vikings. Here he is. This one good. With a flag out.
Did you see the fake running? We saw the blocked field goal earlier in the year by the Patriots. The guy running in from the outside. And that's giving teams a little pause. So you'll see.
Personal foul. Leverage. Defense number 96.
Oh, how about this?
Half the distance to the goal. Automatic. First down.
So they'll take the points off the board. The 42-yard field goal. Garoppolo looking for options. In trouble. Heaves it back of the end zone and just got the incompletion. That kick is good. So they're lucky that didn't go the other way. Third and 15. Handoff. Stevenson trying to get a running start. And he's going to get some of it back, but that's going to do it.
The penalty, and all of a sudden they're done after eight straight good plays.
Second and 10. Open target, and that's the former Patriot, Myers, here on first down from the gun. Garoppolo plants and fires. Jacobs to the New England 35, and they steer Russell down to Vive. That might have been a little too much aggression.
And he wants to guard these guys man-to-man, man-to-man, get up and press, but you can't do it when you have all these different injuries.
Second and three. Oh, ball's up in the air! And it's intercepted off the deflection. Tavai able to come up with it after the peppers pop on Adams. Third and seven. Jones going down back at the 5-yard line. A former Patriot brings him down, Adam Butler. Garoppolo steps up. Throws it on the run. Oh, what a throw. It's Mayer. Look at them tiptoe and keep his balance to close out the quarter with a big gain.
Listen, they've got so many important figures out. It's tough.
Third and five. Unloads it. Nice move by Jacoby Myers to pick up the first. Second and 10. Munford at right tackle. It's a change there. As Garoppolo goes to the end zone. He's got his target for the touchdown. Jacoby Myers.
Lowe, who's given up the most pressures this year.
Patriots minus 3 yards in the first quarter. That will put them into positive yardage for the game.
Too many guys. Got to get this ball out fast. Quick screen, quick throw somewhere.
That's quick. It's Zeke. First down. Take it off. Zeke Elliott. There is a flag. Two flags back at the 50-yard line. He thinks he's going the distance. He's about to be heartbroken in this stretch now. 72-0 as Bourne breaks the tackle. Bourne is gone. He's got speed. And he's down to the 29. And this time there are, well, there is a flag. There's a flag. It might be roughing the passer. As Onwenu has an ankle as Jones passed way behind Parker. A field goal attempt. 43 total. And that kick by Ryland is good.
And he knows that coming in, but you can use that against the other team and get other people open.
That was back in 2014 at Lambeau. Went over 100 yards as a rookie. Garoppolo flings it outside. Dangerous play. Somehow secured as a head coach, regular season and post. Here's the pass to Bourne.
I love it.
And he's ducked down about a yard short. Got a third and two. You give it to Elliott coming around the end, and he's got the first down.
And I think you'll see that adjustment happen.
Second and 10 from the 43. As again, he'll go underneath. There was nothing downfield. It's Hunter Henry. Bouncing around. Crosby comes over, and he gets shoved from behind. Jones over the top. Low throw. And it is caught. Gesicki with the catch.
Wow.
Jones flushed out. On the run. Intercepted! Right into the arms. Morig with the pick.
A lot of attempts already in this first half.
It's another one right here. Oh, nice effort. He backed his way into a first down, not to the 48.
You see the alert? That means safety's down. We're going to go ahead and change the play, come out and throw it.
On his first catch of the game, Devontae with a pickup of about 8, and that'll take it to the 2-minute warning.
But you got to take advantage outside. They're softer than they've been. Look at the space they're giving up.
Second and 8 with the clock running. Inside 40. Oh, he threads that one. Jacoby Myers to the 25, and a timeout right away by Las Vegas.
They took a chance with all go. They should have gotten about 10 or 12 yards thinking.
Again, they give him time. Fires it. He's down about 3 yards short of the first.
It's like if you want to take a timeout here, because you might go for it. It's a really...
And the kick is good. That's the first points of the season in the last 2 minutes of the first half.
Wow, that was huge. You could tell he was uncomfortable. That's big, you know, for multiple facets.
Stevenson with his longest run of the season as he breaks free for... It's Elliott. Two nice runs for New England to start the second half. They get a little explosion off that offensive front. Patriots on those first two plays, more rushing yards, 23, than the entire first half, 21. Second and 2. That's Brown. Farrell Brown.
To run the football if you wanted to.
They're going to go up top instead. And they got the completion. Gesicki. Right in front of Coach Belichick, has the first down. Now playing at the Bellagio, Tony Romo, first and 5. As Elliott cuts outside, finally in the red zone. It had been weeks since they were inside the 20. Gesicki. Looks like direct snap coming to Zeke.
Wildcats first.
Will it be his first touchdown as a Patriot? Going up and under, he's in for the touchdown.
You said he's got a little more juice. They should play him a little bit, huh, Jim? I think he kind of showed you on that drive. Now this is the team that blitzes the most on third down in the NFL. We'll see if they do it here.
Gotta think they will. Picked up. Hoyer launches. Man is open. Down to the 20-yard line. What a throw. Trey Tucker with the catch. When they came there years after, he said Tony was the man. All right, here's the pass play to Mayer. And a spotted, I think, just outside of it.
Gave it to him, it looks like, with that nice spot. Yep.
There's Hoyer. He was targeting Mayer, who's had 4 third down conversions. The Raiders have been inside the red zone 5 of their 6 drives and have managed only 1 touchdown. The field goal is good. Still a 1-score game. Just want to double check.
Just whoever's better on third down.
Oh, might have been moving on the right side. I don't see a flag. Incomplete. Going for Henry. Tongue lashing. Going to come out firing. He's already hit 1 deep ball. Look at that throw. Adams with his 2nd catch of the game. For 90 yards. That went for 21. Now in first down. It's Jacobs into the secondary.
Third down is the most key.
Abdullah's the running back. Hoyer completes the throw. Look at the hurdle. That's Hooper. But they've been in the red zone 6 out of 7 drives. Can they finish this one off for the 2nd time today? Third and goal.
Adams.
Looking for Adams. Out of reach. It's just 24 yards for Carlson. Steps right into it. Dead center. Important field goal right there. Down 2 scores. Jones. Oh, this side is open. And Horn is able to get enough. They closed in on it.
Otherwise, the Raiders could just really run the clock out with one long drive.
Second and nine. And that's a nice job of diving. Oh, they're going to mark him back. I thought Bourne had it. Both Elliott and Stevenson in the lineup. Jones flings it. Got him. Bourne. Good strike. Thrown by Mac Jones.
Shots down the field.
Second and five. Patriots almost intercepted it in the hands of Montgomery. That almost would have been a game killer for New England. And the clock now is over 9 minutes on this drive. Here it is. Third down. Bourne only got to about the four before he's pushed back. Hall, who was injured earlier, comes in and makes the play. Spillane as well. Oh.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense number 98. Half the distance to the goal from the end of the run.
Boy, that is a huge mistake by Crosby. Got a kid who grew up in Las Vegas in the backfield, Stevenson. Here he is. Can he come home with a touchdown? He does! Ramondre Stevenson.
I think they have to here to the left. Oh, they went right.
Jacobs is met head on and maybe even lost a half a yard. Jones. 5 yards deep, and this is safety! The safety by Crosby! Nichols got to him also.
How do you do this one? I haven't practiced this.
I've got to see it to believe it. It's Ryland. Straight up in the air with it. How about that Renfro? And watch this meeting of these two.
Two meeting of two great minds right here. I'll tell you right now, really hard fought. New England left it out there. The Raiders are a better football team right now.